It's my privilege to be head teacher at Gowerton. In our last inspection report, Eston described Gowerton as a good school which continues to provide a high quality education for the children in our care. The school has a long tradition of excellence in many areas: academic, sporting, musical and cultural. Many of our past pupils have gone on to make significant contributions in their chosen careers. Choosing a good school is an important decision for all parents. The following DVD provides an insight into the many opportunities at Gowerton for your child to achieve their potential and the success that they deserve.
Hello. Fe enw i ydy Cathy Lola, a rydw'n edrych ymlaen i groesawu chi i Ysgol Gyfun Tregwyr. Hello, my name is Kathleen Lawler. I'm the Transition Coordinator here at Gowerton. I look forward to welcoming you to the school. We have many transition events in the coming year. We have a Science Day, an instrumental day. We have cookery lessons here at the school, as well as many sporting events. So we look forward to seeing you here at Gowerton.
Hi, I'm Rhys Hughes and I'm head boy of Gowerton Comprehensive School. I'm immensely proud of our school, for what it offers pupils academically and socially. During my time here, I've been lucky enough to join many of the clubs and activities that the school has to offer. Wherever your interest may lie, whether it be sporting, musical or academic, the school has something to offer everyone. I've also been lucky enough to go on a number of school trips, some of which were cultural, such as trips to Cardiff and the Welsh Assembly Government. Some of which were sporting though, whether it be skiing in Switzerland or netball and rugby in New Zealand, the school has something to offer everyone. We have a great feeling of community spirit here at Gowerton, where pupils can learn in a warm, friendly environment, which I'm sure will make learning easier. But the main aspect of your time here will be concentrated on your academic achievements. Gowerton offers a top-class education where the results speak for themselves. What I have found throughout my time at Gowerton is that the teachers are incredibly dedicated to the success of their pupils and always have the success of their pupils at heart. Gowerton offers and achieves a superb standard of education which will lead pupils onto whatever paths of life they may wish to take. So Gowerton isn't just any old school. This is a school that will look after its pupils from their first day all the way to their GCSEs and A-levels if they so wish in the future. This is a school that will teach you values, manners and social skills, which I'm sure will stand you in good stead in whatever direction you wish your life to take. I will end by wishing you all the best in the future, and I hope you will experience the same pleasure, enjoyment and success that I have experienced whilst attending this truly magnificent school.
You got the nice dance, but I wanna Bethan Owen and I'm head girl of Gowerton Comprehensive School. Gowerton Comprehensive School has allowed me to flourish academically, creatively and personally. Gowerton Comprehensive School has offered me many opportunities that not many schools would have offered. I've been part of the senior and junior school choir, where I've been very fortunate to play in the Brangwen Hall. I'm also a keen netball player, where I have opportunities to play in county competitions and abroad in places like Australia and New Zealand. I'm also part of the school council, where recently we've taken part in a political debate broadcast on ITV Wales News. These are not only the opportunities that I have had, there have been many more, and I'm sure Gowerton School will offer you much more than they offered me, because our school is evolving every day to offer you the best opportunities and the best education. Gowerton School, as I said, is changing every day. It's changing not only to offer you the best education, the best opportunities, but the best chance in life. As we all know, our economic climate is changing every day. There's less chance of you getting jobs, less chance of you getting degrees. But Gowerton School is fighting for this. It's making sure that you get your degree, get your job. We have mentoring programs, we have peer mediation, we have counselling when needed or wanted. These are not only the things that we will help you with, there will be many more. So please, when considering your school, please think of Gowerton, because we're here welcoming you for a best start in your life, for the best education and for the best opportunities. Spend here for your 5 to 7 years of your life. So please, think of Gowerton, and we hope to welcome you soon.
Different times when things were simpler, I sit for ages and watch the river flow by. By and by everything shifted, time has a way of moving faster than crowded places, I stick to corners and watch the faces of my fellow mourners lie. Changing skies, clouded and raining, then suddenly bathing unbelievable light. I lost my way, I found my fixed on a disappearing point on the horizon. A breaking heart, a dying star. The things we do to one another, alien astronomer could see it from afar. Dancing firelight under cozy bedclothes, we stoke the embers, don't let your love grow cold. You'll live our lives in reverse, just look behind you, there's a whole universe. I lost my way, but I found my eyes fixed on a disappearing point on the
home and I'm a youth and pupil at Gowerton, and I've just moved up from my primary. I'm here to tell you about the many after-school curriculums that you can join. For the boys, there are loads, such as rugby, cricket, football and many more. And for the girls, there's just as much, such as netball, hockey and 560, which is for boys and girls at all ages.
Hi, I'm Sammy, and I'm a Year 7 pupil at Gowerton. When I was in Year 6, I was nervous and worried about coming up to Gowerton and getting bullied. But it's not as bad as you think. You don't need to worry, because you make way more friends, and you've got your own map in your planner.
Hi, I'm Beth, and I'm a Year 7 pupil. Up here, I have joined violin, clarinet and netball. You can join them as well. Up here, you will have a great time, and it'll just get better and better.
Hi, my name's Ali, and I've just moved up to Gowerton School. I'm just here to say that don't be afraid to come up, it's not as big as you think, and just enjoy your time here while you have it.
Hello, my name is Jane Mickey-Silver. I'll be PLC for Year 7 next year. I look forward to meeting you all in the primary schools and on the transition days in Gowerton School. I hope you've enjoyed this DVD, and it's provided you with some insight into life in Gowerton School. Please do not hesitate to ask any questions or log on to the school website at www.gowerton.swansea.sch.uk. Thank you.